People had the chance to get their hands on a lot of green today. $50,000 was up for grabs. It's all part of St. Patrick's School annual fundraiser. Raffle attendees bought a ticket that could win them a multitude of prizes. Money raised from ticket sales benefit the school.